Do you ever feel like your gut is overreacting to even the smallest sensations? That's visceral hypersensitivity, and it could be the reason your IBS symptoms feel so intense. Now, visceral hypersensitivity is when your gut becomes overly sensitive to normal sensations like feeling full or the movement of food through your digestive system. It's a common feature in IBS, and it means your gut literally feels discomfort more intensely than it should. Imagine a light touch on your stomach feeling like an intense cramp, or a normal digestive process like a rumble feeling like it's going to cause a flare-up. That's visceral hypersensitivity in action. And this heightened sensitivity is caused by the way your brain and your gut communicate. In people with IBS, this communication is disrupted, leading to a heightened pain response in the digestive system. But the good news is that by reducing stress and rebalancing this brain-gut connection, you can help manage visceral hypersensitivity. So the next time you experience those uncomfortable sensations, remember, it's your brain and your gut miscommunicating. And with techniques such as gut-directed hypnotherapy, cognitive behavioral therapy, and stress reduction, you can retrain your gut to respond more calmly. If you want to learn more, you can check out the Calm Gut app or explore working with me one-to-one inside of the Calm Gut program.